the foulest stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist. Can you dig it?
There's a bluebird on my shirt. There's a bluebird on my shirt. There's a bluebird on my shirt. There's a bluebird on my shirt.
Man, there's a bluebird on my shirt. Can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shirt. Can I kill it?
On my shirt.
Man, there's a bluebird on my shirt. Can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shirt. Can I kill it?
Back on the scene, crispy and clean. It's two niggas with two black 17s. Can I give a fuck? Cause you might catch a buck. You fucking with a nigga going crazy like Chuck. I'm a G trying to stay sucker free. The nigga back from the video nigga. I see. Test me. I'm on the jacket, but I was rolling deep with niggas back for some action. No, I'm acting. Sit on the down low. Run your ass off the motherfucking bando. And there's a bluebird on my shoulder, so I got to drop it to the shoulder. Run this bitch ass.
There's a bluebird on my shoulder. Can I kill it? There's a bluebird on my shoulder. Can I kill it? There's a bluebird on my shoulder. Can I kill it? There's a bluebird on my shoulder.
This shit gets deeper and deeper. The deeper in this game that it get, it got these young niggas out to sit, letting loose on the nigga. Even if they figured you was bigger, they would still be your grave digger. So I'm digging. My baby's getting older and her mama steady tripping. Send them always with my click, and she be like,
you make me sick.
From rags to riches, now that a nigga don't fuck with no bitches. Started with a 50 pop top, selling boulders, a soldier. With a bluebird on the shoulder.
There's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it? There's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it? There's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it? There's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it?
I watch you slip, 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 and fall. And make my hands into cards and turn your pockets into some parking stalls. Cause a nigga gotta keep some long nails, so I beat you barging in the doze like my name was here, but what the hell? I think I need to let that shit go. Try to make a rapper come up on they flow. I didn't know, though, that shit wouldn't come that easy. Record companies think I'm pussy cause they all tryna beat me. Excuse me, but these hip rats do it daily. Have that nigga's baby and tell him my homies maybe. This shit gon' have somebody getting hurt. And best believe my first victim will be that fuck ass bitch girl.
flamingo, okay?
Dude, it's like a pillow on my head.
I'm on a new level. Want me a new chef?